tracks. To show the own ship or target track as a user map object, click on the Tracks tab and change the color of the track by clicking the entry. Check the Record tick box to start recording the relevant data. Select between time and distance for record settings. For coverage area cross-track distance, input the desired value in the field.